Jack, not Jackie.
My sister Jackie has the best giggle. When she stares at me with her big round eyes, my heart feels bubbly.
Oh, baby Jackie, I whisper. When you get bigger, we'll play in my tent. We'll twirl like forest fairies and we'll be explorers together.
Jackie sleeps. Jackie eats. Jackie burps and hiccups. And sometimes Mama lets me hold her. My sister giggles just for me. Jackie crawls everywhere. I say, let's be kitty cats. Meow, meow, meow. Woof, 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 says Jackie. I love that giggle. Every day we play peekaboo. Boo, 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 says Jackie. One day she says, Susu. Mama, Daddy, I shout. Jackie said my name. My name is really Susan, but now I like Susu too. As soon as Jackie can walk, she runs. Don't fall, Jackie. Good thing she loves her dinosaur band-aids. My sister Jackie also loves mud. Mud puddles, mud pies, mud, mud, mud. Blech. Jackie, let's be forest fairies, I say, putting ribbons in her hair. Ew, she pulls them out. Never mind, we can be explorers then. Jackie puts on her cape. She wears that silly cape everywhere. Explorers don't wear capes, I tell her. So what? I can fly. I can buzz. I'm a superbug. She jumps off the bed and whooshes away. For Jackie's birthday, Mama buys her a dress, but Jackie throws it on the floor and cries. Hmm, Daddy says, rubbing his chin. Someone does not like her new dress. That's okay. She can wear whatever feels right, says Mama. Jackie puts on Daddy's hat and his vest. She rubs her chin and says, hmm, just like Daddy, I say, only smaller. Jackie giggles. When we go shopping for clothes, Jackie runs to the boys' section. No, not there, Jackie, I shout. Over here. But Jackie picks out shorts and a shirt and a baseball cap and a tie. No ties, I say, snatching it away from her. Jackie grabs it back. Mine! But ties are for boys. We wear what feels right, says Mama, remember? Not wrong, Susu, says Mama, just different. Jackie wears her new baseball cap to the park. While I swing on the monkey bars, Jackie plays with the boy in the sandbox. Together, they push little cars over bumpy roads. Vroom, vroom, vroom. Time to go, calls Daddy. Bye, Roy, says Jackie, waving to her friend. Bye, Jack, calls the boy. Jack, but your name is... No, 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 Jackie yells and covers her ears and sticks out her tongue at me. On haircut day, I go first. Not too much, Mama. I like it swingy. But Jackie says, more, more, more. So Mama cuts and cuts. Stop, Mama, stop, I shout. Now Jackie looks like a boy. Jackie says, I am a boy. Mama is quiet. Finally, she says, well, Jackie's been trying to tell us that for a long time. Jackie turns and walks over to me with big round eyes. Please call me Jack. Jackie, you're my sister. No, Susu, I'm your brother. I don't want a brother, I shout. I want my sister back. And we both start to cry. I hide in my tent. I'm hiccuping and my tummy hurts. But then I remember when Jackie was a tiny hiccuping baby and Mama let me hold her. I pick up some crayons and two pieces of paper. I draw a picture of Jackie. When I'm done, I draw a picture of Jack. Jackie, Jack, the same big round eyes, my sister, my brother. It's okay either way. And little by little, my heart starts to feel bubbly again. I open my tent flap and peek out, and I see big round eyes staring back at me. Jack, I whisper, let's be superbugs together. You can wear your cape and your tie. My brother Jack has the best giggle.